15-year-old Kelton McIntyre is accused of killing 33-year-old Christopher Dacus.